my favorite. Yummy.
Hello everyone, today I'm going to prepare fish curry with mimosa recipe. Okay, now let's start together. Today I have two fish, mimosa, canned fish, fresh milk, cilantro, garlic, lemongrass stock, galangal, turmeric, and copper lamb leaf. Okay, first step, I start to clean fish. Add some salt, some water. again. Add cooking oil. And I start to fry this. Then I start to take for the ingredients. I slice lemon zest. A little bit of water. Finish. Then I start to prepare mimosa and cilantro. I use 2 dark eggs. Stir it. I use a can of hand fish. Smell it well. Thank you. add more fresh milk. Add duck egg. Then I add fried fish. Wow, that's so yummy. Then I add mimosa. Okay, now it's cooked, so I take it out. Wow, so good. Okay, now time to taste. Wow. So good. My favorite. Yummy. The recipe today finished and it's so yummy. Thank you for watching. See you in the next recipe. Bye bye.